All right, guys, good morning. Hope everyone's doing well. So, today is gonna be a boot camp class again, okay? So what we're going to work on is obviously our endurance like we normally would do and our strength, right? I'm going to start, like we always do, with the warm-up, right? Before we actually get into our actual workout, right? Let's really get into a good stretch, right? Getting that body to move since the first thing in the morning. And really, obviously, get us obviously prepped for everything that we're about to do for the rest of the workout, right? So, first thing that we got, guys, okay, is going to be inchworm, right? So, we're going to start off with our inchworm in place, right? So, our inchworm in place, right? We're going to walk it out, right? Into the push-up position, plank position, right? Make sure the back is flat, hip remain up. Keep the feet still, push the hands back towards the feet, stand up for one, right? Once again, right, gotta walk it all the way out, right, shoulders around the wrist, push off the hands, stand up, feet, right? You're gonna do that for six reps, right? Six reps really opposite, try not to bend your legs as much as you go to stand up and do your inchworm, right? And do that in place, right? Here we go. Okay, good. Make sure, right, not trying to bend the legs as much, guys, okay? You just want to really obviously just use the hands to push back, right, towards, obviously, the feet. Stand all the way up for one, okay? Gotta stand up for one, right? Just don't stand. Come up, bend back down, go, right? Stand all the way up, right? All right, good. Right, couple more, right? Nice. All right, here we go. Right. Two. All right, we're going to go into our Spider-Man. Spider-Man, once again, right? It's going to be from that push-up position. So if we get into that push-up position, we want to make sure we step our left or our right hand to the outside. Right? So I'm going to start with my left, right? Step my left foot to the outside of my left hand, right? Make sure my back leg doesn't drop towards the ground. One big rotation. Right? So as I rotate, drop the elbow down to the inside. Hold for a few seconds, so that abs have to stretch, but that weight's gonna come forward. Step back, same thing opposite side. Open up, drop that elbow down to the inside, keep that back leg lifted, right, and repeat, right? So once again, step that left foot to the outside. One big rotation, drop down to the inside, repeat the opposite side, right? So we have six reps, guys, all right, three reps on each side. Right, just a good rotation, dropping your elbow down to the inside, right, for one rep, okay? Here we go. Good. Here we go. Feel like obviously keeping that back leg up, right? Feel like you're really opening your chest towards the ceiling, your eyes are looking up towards the ceiling as you go to each side. All right, good. Feel like you're opening really up. Pull, feel that scap open up and track back. All right, once again, bend that elbow in. Drop it into the inside, into the abdomen. Okay, all right, good. One more. Nice, all right. Okay, here we go. Number three, all right, we're gonna work our cat camels, all right? Cat camels, we're gonna go into quadruped position. All right, quadruped, right? Meaning your hands, knees, and feet are on the ground when you hold this position. Right, so I'll keep my shoulders in line with my wrist. Hands are active with the ground, right? Not just my palms, right? Feel your fingertips spread, right? And be active with the floor, right? So what I'm gonna do, curl my toes up underneath, right? I'm gonna work on taking a deep breath in and really pull my upper back as I breathe in, okay? So you gotta really pull as much air as you can, tuck the tail in, then you'll tuck the chin at the same time. Right, then you'll breathe all the way out, open, extend your back, and lift your head up. Right, so you're gonna go, right? Give you guys a good rep. All right, so we're gonna really take a deep breath in, right? So we're gonna pull in. right? You really over-exaggerate, overextend your lower back once you're going to breathe out. But notice how obviously there's a chain that I'm going, right? So pulling in, hips, right? Obviously rolling off the back, right? Then tucking my chin last, right? Then I breathe out, overextend my lower back, pull the shoulders back, then lift my head up last, look up towards the ceiling, right? So once again, we're going to do that for six, right? Six reps, right? Really just working on your breathing, right? Work on your breathing, take time to breathe, right? Not always be in a rush, okay? Whenever you have to perform any type of exercise, right? There we go, right? And go, right? Make sure you really take your time, right? Really pull in, tuck the tail in, right? Really roll your upper back as much as you can, okay? And last, you'll tuck your chin, right? That's going to be in the first order, right? Now you can breathe out as hard as you can into the floor. You're like blowing out candles. Over 100 candles, right? You're going to breathe all the way out, okay? Then lift your head up last, go up that board still. Fourth ceiling, okay? Okay? There you go, just breathe, right? Remember to take a deep breath all the way in and breathe all the way out. One, okay. All right, awesome. All right, here we go. So let's get onto our feet now. Let's work on our, get onto our feet, right? So we're gonna work on single leg stability, right? So we're gonna work on RDLs, right? So RDLs, right? Hold that joint movement, right? Spread your toes, lean that grip down with your toes. Right, RDLs, right? I'm gonna bend first before I let my chest go towards the floor. Right, so I'm gonna move my knee first forward, move my hips back, extend my arm up. Give me thumb up, pull back in for one. Right, once again, move that knee forward, move those hips back, don't grip the ground with your toes, right? Pull back up, two. Right, so we're gonna do 60 of these, all right? Just three on each side, guys, all right? Just feel like obviously getting better movement, right? Feel your knees stay in line with your toe as you move that knee forward, moving your hips back all the way to the side, right? And as you're doing that, your chest should be parallel with the floor. Feel like you're not going to nosedive. I mean by nosedive, you're doing this. That's what I mean by nosedive. Make sure your chest is up, right? And lifted, and extending, going up. Right, so three reps on the side. Okay. Awesome. Right, here we go. All right. Last couple things that we got, guys. All right, so we're gonna work on adductors. All right. So adductors, right? We're gonna work on a wing gate. We're gonna roll in, right? Both sides. Right, open up the feet, push the knees out, right? Squat for one. Right? Only five of these, guys, all right. So we go out. Adduct in, right, up, try to stand tall. Walk the toes out a little bit, push the knees away from your body. Squat, two. Feel like you're obviously going down the middle with the squat for the most part. Feel like you're not shifting your weight to one side, right? Feel like you're actually squatting straight down, getting your butt more parallel towards the floor, and not having your upper back for a squat. Roll forward to compensate, right? Lack of hip mobility, right? Or ankle mobility. A few things that can play. All right, here we go. Start it off. Okay. Good. There you go. Feel like obviously, like I said, you're opening your feet wide, push those knees away from the body, feeling your heels not come off the ground as you guys go down for your squat, okay? All right, last but not least, guys, all right, here we go. Right, we're gonna work on a toe touch, right, or scoops, whatever you wanna call it, to dig your heel in the ground, right? Take the opposite hand, push across the body, 1,001, 1,002, relax. Same leg stays out in front of you guys, 1,001, 1,002, 1,002, right? We're gonna do five of these on each side, all right? Feel that stretch, right? Keep that leg fully extended, toe up towards the ceiling, right towards your face, right? Back up. Across the body, hold for that 2 second hold, guys, right? 1,001, 1,002, feet, okay? 1,001, 1,002. Right, same amount of reps on the opposite side, guys, all right? Then that will be it, all right? Okay. All right, here we go, guys. Get some water if you need it, right? As you guys get the water, just listen up. Right, here we go. So this is what we have now, guys. All right, we're gonna go into our endurance part, right? At least the first half of the workout is the endurance, okay? I normally break it up where we do just strictly our endurance part of the workout, then we go into our strength, okay? So what we're going to do, right, is gonna be lateral high knees, right? So our lateral high knees are gonna be more in place, guys. We're just gonna be working 2 to 3 steps to your left, 2 to 3 steps to your right. At the same time as you're doing that, you really wanna focus on using your arms, right, and really getting your knees to come up and down as fast as you can, right? So as we're doing that, okay, it's gonna be for a 20-second duration, guys, right, with a 20-second break as well, right? So really, obviously, you're gonna give your best effort within that first 20 seconds. Feel like you're obviously gonna push yourself, right? Feel like you're gonna keep your heart rate up, spike, right? So when we perform high knees, right, my high knees, right, I'm gonna really work going side to side. 1, 2, 3, like I said, to the left, 4 to the right. Start going to my left first and then back to my left. So as I go, I want to make sure I'm moving, right, and having that coordination. Obviously, I'm going to go ready and go. I'm here. Moving side to side. Side to you guys. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. All right, so as I go 1, 2, 3, right, you got to really feel like you're getting up and down as fast as you can for that. Right? 2. It's gonna be alternating split jumps. You're just gonna alternate your split jumps, right, in place. So here, split, right? You don't have to really get low. Just split, bend that knee forward, right? Land on the balls of your feet. Right, 3, it's gonna be skater hops, right? Our skater hops are here, right? More change of direction going side to side. You're gonna bend a little bit, hop side to side, skater hops. Push off the ground, feel like you're actually hopping side to side. Once again, a side view, right? Bend, push. Kind of lean back in the opposite direction when you just came. Okay? 4, mountain climbers, right? Our mountain climbers, hand to the ground, knees to the chest, guys, as fast as you can. 20 seconds, we all know the basics of a mountain climber. And from there, we have plank jacks. So our plank jacks are, right? Push up position, you're gonna move your feet in and out. Right? Now the lower you go, the more challenging your plank jack becomes. Right? So pick something that's gonna obviously challenge you a little bit, but feel like you still have that control. Right? 6 is gonna be our last thing that we got, guys. Single leg hops. Okay, so our single leg hops, guys, okay, is gonna be in place. Right? So it's gonna be just the right leg first, all right, when we start our first round. Jump, push the jump roping. Stand the balls of your feet, right? And hop. Right? Those are the 6 that we got for today, guys. All right? Like I said, 20-second break. I made 20-second round, 20-second break. I'm going to have this, right, for 4 rounds, right? So this will go by pretty quick, right? Okay, here we go, right? So we're about to start the clock, guys. Let's get going. Right? We're push, right? Here we go. All right? So less than 10 seconds before the round begins. Hopefully you guys can see the clock.
Three, two, one,
and go. All right, here we go. We have lateral high knees, guys. All right, keep pushing. Right, work your high knees going side to side, guys. Right, push off the ground. Right, keep working side to side. There you go. Keep pushing, come on. Less than 5 seconds. And 3, 2, 1, and time. Okay. All right, catch your breath. All right, so. Really feel you're gonna push yourself into that start of the round, guys, all right? So, excuse me, as soon as that clock goes, guys, all right, we gotta really get into it full effort, right? Okay, here we go, alternating split jumps. So you're jumping, splitting your feet in place. Ready, and go, all right, jump up, all right, split your feet in place, right? So you're bringing the opposite leg forward, right? Splitting like lunge jumps, right? We all know what a lunge jump is, right? Good. Go jump, split, all right, get back up off the ground again as fast as you can, react, all right, come on, less than 5 seconds, guys, keep pushing, good, keep splitting, and time, all right, pretty good, all right, we have our skater hops, okay, so our skater hop, remember, we're pushing the ground away, jumping from side to side, all right, so the goal, once again, is react and jump, you're going to push off the ground, get back in the opposite direction as fast as you can, with control, okay, feel like you're not stepping, all Ready? And go. All right, big hop, side to side. Push off the ground. Really work in on jump side to side. More change of direction. There we go. Good, keep pushing. You gotta feel like you're driving. Push the ground away. Push the ground away to hop to the opposite side if you had to jump over a barrier. There you go. Three. And time. Good. All right, awesome. Right, we're going into mountain climbers now, right? Mountain climbers, push-up position, guys. Okay, remember, shoulders in line with your wrist, right? Make sure we keep our backside down, okay? Keep your backside flat, right? Everything's in line, right? Less than 5 seconds, here we go. Ready, and go, good. All right, let's go. Knees to the chest, the right, keep alternating, right drive, extend back, push, here we go. Keep it up, all right, less than 10 seconds. Come on, really push, guys, and right, drive that knee into the chest, bring the opposite leg back. Come on, really big, last five. Keep going, and time, good. All right, okay, same thing. All right, so next thing we got, guys, all right. Hold on 1 second, guys, sorry about that. The clock goes on. What happened? All right. Right? Yeah, here we go. All right, back to it. All right, sorry about that. Why that stopped like that? Now we got it. All right, here we go. All right, next thing we got, guys, right? Plank jacks, all right? So make sure you're dropping, right? Push up position, move your feet in and out and just jack. Ready? And go, here we go. Plank jacks, in and out, right? Really move your feet, split the feet just like a normal jumping jack after you're standing up, right? Now bend your arms, right? And get a little lower to feel like obviously it's gonna be a little bit more of a challenge. There you go, keep it up. You want, keep pushing. Come on, in and out, feet stay low, hover above the ground and top. Good. Right, here we go. Last thing that we got, all right, guys, single leg hops, right? Just with the right leg in place. Think about every jump rope. Right, you jump rope in place, right? So you're gonna stay more on your forefoot, all right, as you're jumping in place with a slight bend in each leg as you jump, right? So just one leg, remember that, just the right. Ready, and go. Right leg, we're jumping, bouncing in place, guys, right? Staying off the ground, reacting, right? Getting off the ground once we make contact with the ground. There you go, right? Good. Big push off the ground, right? So you'll really feel this through your calf, your soleus, guys. Just push off. There you go. Keep it up. And time, nice, all right. So, got your breath real quick, all right, 20 seconds, guys, all right, we're going into the next round, right, so you all have an idea of what we're doing, right? Just continue to obviously keep pushing yourself, right, with each exercise, right? Yeah. Right, less than 5 seconds, so lateral high knees is first, we're at the top of the order. Ready? And go, lateral high knees, move your arms side to side, 1, 2, 3, left, 1, 2, 3, right, 1, 2, 3, left, 1, 2, 3, right, there you go, good. Right? Keep the arms active as you guys are actually running in place. All right, come on, guys. Get your arms more involved. There you go. Good. Come on. Side to side more. More through your shoulders. And time. Good. Okay. All right, exercise number two, guys. Alternating those split jumps. All right, so you split, right? Alternate in place. All right, split your feet. Put the opposite foot forward. Right? Less than 10 seconds before the round begins. All right, here we go. Three. Two, and go, here we go, jump, split the feet in quick in place, good. You can get lower if you want, all right? Have no issue with that. Push yourself, right? Get it up and down. Feel your arms also move as well, so keep your arms in front of you, right? Split, get the opposite arm, right, opposite leg, there you go. And time, all right, awesome. Okay, skater hops, all right? Remember, we're skater hopping, so we're actually hopping side to side, not stepping side to side, right? Listen to that keyword of hop, that step, right? Not step hop, skater hop, okay? Right, less than 3 seconds, guys. 2, 1, and begin, go. All right, push the ground away, move your arms, right? Feel like you got some momentum going into your jump, right? Lateral, there you go. Push off, good, there you go. Hop over to the opposite side, right? Keep working, good. Push the ground away, feel you push, it. There you go. Your heel lift off the ground, push off the ground from the middle of your foot. Ball, there you go. Right, here we go, mountain climbers now, all right? We have our mountain climbers, push-up position, full extension of those legs, guys. Keep your shoulders in line with your wrists, right? When your shoulders are in line with your wrists, obviously you'll feel it. You're holding that plank position. All right, here we go. And go, come on, really dig those knees into the chest, guys. Just really dig, hard, right? Come on, right? Knees to the chest, extend that opposite leg straight back. Come on, right? Less than 10, come on. Really push yourself, guys, the last 10 seconds. Right, come on, that's five now. Come on, two, and time. Good, all right, plank jacks, guys, plank jacks, right? So the plank jacks, stay in that push-up position or that plank position, right? You're just gonna split the feet going in and out. Split the feet going in and out for your plank jacks. Also, keep your arms slightly bent, right? Here we go. And go. All right, here we go, plank jacks. So really moving those feet in and out. Also, keep your slight bend in each arm, getting it lower. Dropping your chest closer towards that ground and give it a little bit more of a challenge. All right, here we go, less than 5 seconds, come on. Keep pushing yourself, and time, good. All right, single leg hops now, all right? Single leg hops just with the left leg. So we're in the left leg up and down in place, guys, okay? Make sure we're hopping up and down, right? Like I said, feel your calf get more involved in the soleus, all right? As you push off the ground. Ready, and go. Single leg hops in place, so you're up, bouncing up and down, guys, slowly in place. Trying to stay through the ball of your foot, right? Forefoot in mid, right? Push, push, here you go. Come on, do a good hop, right? Don't let that heel come down and relax, guys, right? Good, push, less than five. Keep pushing. One, and time, good. All right, here we go. Back to the top of the order again, guys, all right? So, at this point, right? You know what we're doing at the top, right? Lateral high knees is first, okay? Here we go, right? Less than 5 seconds. Two, one, and begin, go. All right, work your high knees, right? Lateral high knees in place, guys. All right, move those arms. Right, one, two, three to the right, one, two, three to the left, right? Good. And those knees really be active, right? Your legs are active, right? Your arm swing is also active. Your arm swing is gonna help you pick up this feet a little bit more and obviously move. Good, there you go. Come on, dig, 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 dig. Three, two, one, and time. Here we go. All right, split jumps, right? Same thing, right? Feel like you're pulling your arms and splitting. Right, bringing that opposite leg forward, right? Right arm is up, left leg is forward, all right? Same thing on the opposite side. Left arm is up, right leg comes forward. Right, here we go. Less than 3 seconds. Two, one, and split jumps. There we go. There you go, split. There you go. Good, keep it up. Anything, if you can't do it, just step the foot back. Reverse lunge it, all right? There you go. Keep it up. Good. Good, good splits, good splits, good splits. Here you go, come on, two, one, and time, good. Right, skater hops, right, same thing, skater hops, gonna be pushing the ground away, guys, and actually getting a good hop, right? For those that can't hop, that will be knee problems or knee issues, all right? Do more of a step, squat on that outside leg, right? Two, one, and go, here we go, good hops, push the ground away, here we go, good, with the arms, we'll cross the body with the arms. There you go. Good. Pull to the left, pull to the right. Keep it up. Come on. Big push off the ground. Three, two, one, and time. Good. Right, we're going into mountain climbers now. Mountain climbers. Right, push up position. Right. Here we go. Less than 10 seconds, guys. All right. Keep working. All right. Good job so far. Right. Here we go, three, two, and go. Here we go, mountain climber, mountain climber, mountain climber. Come on, go dig, 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 dig. Come on, really gotta get those knees into the chest, guys, all right? Come on, we got one more round after this, guys, then we're done with our endurance part of the workout. Come on, keep pushing, push, 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 and time, good. All right, plank jacks, all right? Our plank jacks are next, guys, right? Push up position, right? Slight bend at each elbow, right? Feel your back stay active. Feel your shoulder blades about to pinch back, right? Keep your chest lifted, right? Here we go, right? Get low, really move your feet in and out. And go, here we go, in and out with those plank jacks, right? Really move those feet in and out, in and out, in and out. Good, come on. Good, good effort, good effort. Come on, Halfway home, guys, from the round. Halfway home from the round. Good. Less than 5, 2, and time. All right. Back to the top. All right. So single leg with right leg now this time. Right leg, right? So this is our last exercise for this round, guys. So we can put it around, we're completing right now, right? Right? Here we go. Right leg, single leg hops now. Right, 3, 2, and go. Here we go. Ball to foot, single leg hops. There we go. Push. Push up and down. Right, think about that rope coming underneath your feet, guys, where you actually have to keep your foot off the ground in order for you to get that rope on. There you go. Good. Come on. Balls and feet, balls and feet. Keep that right foot on. Keep it up. And time. Nice. Good work. Right. Last round, guys. Right? This is our last round. Okay. Let's finish strong. Okay. Finish strong. All right. Here we go. All right. Less than 5 seconds. 2, 1, and go. Lateral high knees. Side to side. Lateral high knees. Come on. 1, 2, 3, right. 1, 2, 3, left. Come on. Keep it up. Don't start slowing down. Come on. Last 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good. Right, split jumps. All right, split jumps are next. All right. Last round of our split jumps. Here we go. All right, really split. Really push yourself, guys. All right. Reactivating off the ground. All right, here we go. Less than 5 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Go. Split. Pull the arms. Pull the arms. Get back. Good. There you go. Bring the opposite leg forward. There you go. Come on. Less than 10. Come on. Good. Come on. Less than 5 now. Push. Come on. 3. And time. Nice job. Right. Skitter hops, guys. Right. Skitter hops. Skitter hops. Right. Push off that ground. Keep moving. Keep moving. Right. Good hop side to side. Good if you get back in the opposite direction, a slight lean to your left or right. Okay, with control, right? Ready, and go, here we go. Come on, push, side to side. Pull the arms coming across the body. Right. Pull the arms coming across the body. There you go. Feel like you got some momentum going into that jump. There you go. Keep it up. Good. 3, 2, 1, and time. There we go. Mountain climbers, right? Get set, get set. Right, mountain climbers are next, guys. All right, come on. We got two more stations after this. All right, here we go. 3, 2, and go. Here we go. Mountain climbers, come on. Dig mountain climbers, dig mountain climbers. Come on. Come on. Really pump. Right, drive those knees in the chest, extend that opposite leg straight back, keep the shoulders still in line with your wrist. Don't get lazy. There you go, stay focused. There you go. Come on, less than 5 seconds, guys. Great job so far. 2, 1, and time. Here we go. Okay, plank jacks are next. Right, feel those plank jacks, guys, plank jacks. Right, less than 10 seconds, right, push up position again. Right, remember, just splitting the feet going out and back in. Here we go. Ready. And go, plank jacks. Here we go. Come on. Split the feet back in, back out. There you go. Now feel like you're getting a little lower. There you go. Good. Come on. In and out, in and out, in and out, in and out. Good. Come on. Last 5. And time. Right. All right, single leg hops, guys. We're on our feet now. On your feet, on your feet. All right, single leg hops. All right, so single leg hops, guys. Right, on the ball of the foot, right, with that left foot the entire time. All right, once again, think about if you're jump roping, right, you have to pick your feet up in order for you to obviously get the rope underneath. And go, here we go. Single leg jumps in place, right, just with that left leg going. We'll bounce off the floor. There you go. We'll push. Good. Keep it going. You're less than 10 seconds. Good. Come on. You get up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Come on. 3, 2, 1, and time. Good. Awesome work, guys. Great job. Right? Get some water. Nice job. Nice job so far, guys. All right. All right. Endurance is done now, guys. Okay. So let's get into the strength part of our workout. All right. So explain what we have, guys. So it's going to be only two of each. Right. So what I mean by that is more upper body and lower body. Right. So what we got, right, for our at least our upper body, right, our upper body, okay, gonna work on, right, gonna work on a half kneel, right, shoulder press, right, so half kneel shoulder presses, right, it's gonna be with your left knee up, all right, to begin, right, dumbbells facing in, so meaning facing in, right, palms are facing in towards the face, so my palms are facing in towards the face, as I go to press, opposite ones that still remain by my face. So I'll press up for one, rotate that palm forward, bring it back down to the opposite one, right? So our cue, right, we wanna make sure you're going biceps here as I press above my head, right? Make sure my wrist remains neutral, right? Now open up your palm, feel the stress of the dumbbell on your wrist, right? So, wrist is neutral, rotate for one, right, and all right, so that's gonna be 40 seconds. So every round that we're doing now, guys, is gonna be for 40 seconds, right, 40 seconds, then a 20 second break right after that, okay? All right, here we go, exercise number two that we have, guys. Exercise number two, right, it's gonna be, right, dumbbells, right, so we got alternating dumbbell rows. So alternating dumbbell rows, right, you're gonna stagger your feet, right? Stagger your feet, keep your back flat. So my chest is gonna be more parallel with the floor. So, dumbbells are out in front of me, right? I'm gonna row one side, keep the opposite one down, bring the opposite one back up. Here, a slight bend in my knees, see I'm moving my hips back, right? In order for me to find my position, right? Toes are curled up in the back, the opposite leg as well. Go. All right. Always alternate. If you need a little break, right, if it's bothering your back a little bit, right, do both sides, right, you stand up for one, shake it out a little bit, right, if it bothers your back, right, maintain that position for that long, 40 seconds, right? Exercise number three, right? Okay, we're going back to the knees, right? So now we're gonna go bicep curl. So bicep curl, right, palms are gonna be facing forward, right? Arms are not gonna be pinned to my side. Bicep curl, right, arms out in front, curl towards the face. So I'm here. Keep your wrists remaining neutral. Don't curl your wrist towards your face. Right? This is what we do not want. This is incorrect. Right? So we want the wrist to remain neutral. Right? Shoulders are pulled back. You're going to feel your back stay involved as you curl towards the face for one. And notice how my arms, right, as I curl, coming out in front of me and curling towards the face, not behind me with my elbows remain sitting back. Right? So once again, dumbbells in hand, right, a curl towards the face, keep the arms coming straight out in front of me. Now, keep tension on the way up and also on the way down so you have that negative rep on the way down, right? So it's all about creating a lot of tension, right, when you go through any of these motions, right, especially for sure, okay? Right, so exercise number one, guys, remember, right, we have a half kneel, shoulder press, both dumbbells, right, palms facing in, right? We're gonna press one as the opposite one remains down, right? Rotate it back in, right? Palm towards the face. Rotate the palm forward, external rotation, right? At the top of your press, internal back in, cheeks forward, cheeks forward. Right, here we go, guys. Right, that's exercise number one. All right, just these three exercises focusing just primarily on the upper body, right? Then the last three would be focusing on the lower body. Okay, here we go, ready? And go, right, here we go. Remember, shoulder press, half kneel, right, press, back down, right, rotate that palm forward, rotate that palm back in as you bring your dumbbell back down towards the side of your face. Also, keep it lifted out in front of you, right? Keep a little bit more lifted out in front of you, right? You can feel what you really have, right, better posture and strength, right? Keep, obviously, your core more involved, right, as you look press, right? Think about you're holding a front squat, all right? Here we go. Right, keep it going, right? Keep that press going, good. Control the reps, guys, this is not a fast pace that we're doing now, right? So really focus on form, two, and time. Good job, right? So that's number one, right? Exercise number two, right? We're gonna do that staggered, right? Dumbbell, right? Well, right? Staggered dumbbell row, so we're on our feet for this one, right? So like I said, you have back issues, right? Row both sides, left, then right. Bring both dumbbells down, then stand up. Ready, and begin. Round has started, guys. Right, here we go. Right, we're rowing, right? Left leg was forward in that stagger stance, guys, okay? Keep going. Good. Keep pushing. There you go. Good rows, control the reps. Feel like you're not shrugging up, right? Feel like your shoulders remain down, pull straight back. There you go. Good. Rest in five. And time. All right. Here we go. Right? So we have a tall kneeling. All right. Bicep curl, guys. All right. So both knees are down on the ground. All right. Grab the mat, towel, pillow. For you guys to have at home. Right? So palms are facing forward. Right? Sternum out. Facing out. And curl. All right. Here we go. We're curling. Right? Towards the face, back out in front of us, nice and slow, right? Resist on the way down, right? Just don't let the dumbbells just come down as fast as you can, right? To catch your breath, right? Control each movement, right? And feel your back at the top of your curl, right? Pull the shoulders back and squeeze up. There you go. Good. Keep it up, less than 15 seconds, guys. There you go. Let your arms sit back and pin your arms to your side. Keep going. And time. All right. Nice job so far. Top of the order, guys. Half nail shoulder press. Right. So half nail shoulder press. All right. We're going to bring that right knee up. Kneeling down on the left knee now. All right. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Dumbbells in front. Ready, and go. All right, here we go, right? Keep the dumbbells out in front of you, right? Dumbbells out in front of you. Right, now press, go bicep to here, rotate back in. Right, same thing, opposite side, bicep to here, back down. Feel those elbows remain up, don't drop the opposite arm down as you're pressing up over the head. Yep. Less than 20, right? Control the movement, guys. Nice, less than 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and time. Good job. Right, here we go, alternating dumbbell rows. All right, so stagger. So we're on our feet for this stagger. Right, bring your right foot forward, bring your left foot back a little bit. Right, feel like you're pushing your hips back, right, to keep your back, obviously, your spine neutral. Ready? And we're rowing, all right? So we're alternating the rows. Row right, row left, right? Like I said, if you have back issues where you can't feel like you can't hold that position for that long, right? Stand up after a row on both sides. There you go. Good row. Row right, row left, and stand up for one. If that's obviously feels a little bit more comfortable for you guys, I have no problem with that. Don't have to stay in that stance the entire time, right? Feel like you want to stand up after a row on each side, by all means, go ahead. Yeah, keep it going, less than 5 seconds, guys. And time, good, nice job. All right, so we're kneeling, all right? We're kneeling down on both knees again, guys, all right? We're kneeling, right? So we have that bicep curl, all right? Remember, right, keep those arms out front, don't come towards the side, right? Curl towards the face and extend those arms down in front of you, keeping your wrists remaining neutral. Right, then bring it down slowly to the outside of your hips. Ready, and go, here we go. Right, good curls, right? Create a lot of tension, squeeze everything, right? Resist on the way down as if somebody was pushing down on your arms and you're trying to hold up against it. There you go. Awesome job. Curls going. Come on, we got less than 15 seconds, guys. Good, here you go. And time, nice, awesome. All right, top of the order one more time, guys, top of the order, all right. All Here we go. Last one with the knees, guys, all right? So half knee up position, right? You want to do the same knee twice, left or right, don't matter to me, right? Ready? And we're in half kneeling, right? Shoulder press, right? We're only doing three rounds, doesn't matter what knee you have up at this point, okay? There you go. Press above that head, right? Remember, rotate that bicep, right? Bicep to ear, external rotation with the palm facing forward. Good, nice job so far. Keep that other dumbbell, keep lifting, right? So, we're here, don't drop this one, right? Keep that lifting as you still press above your head. All right, here we go, same thing, guys. All right, so we got staggered dumbbell rows, once again. Don't worry about what foot's forward or not, okay? Here we go. We want to alternate halfway through in the 40 seconds. We're 20 seconds. I'll let you know if you want to alternate. Right, here we go. Staggered dumbbell rows. Right, we're alternating. Remember, row right first, row left, then stand up. If you have back issues, once again, we'll just maintain that position. Here we go. Keep going. Those that want to switch the feet, right? Ready and switch. Right, bring the opposite foot forward if you want to switch. If not, just continue to keep doing your rows, right? For less than 10 seconds. Nice job so far. And time, all right, we're tall kneeling, right? Tall kneeling, right by some curls, guys. Last thing that we got, right here we go. Tall kneeling. There we go. Tall kneeling, tall kneeling. Keep it going, tall kneeling, guys. All right, bicep curl, all right? Curl toward the face. There you go. Keep those arms out front. Feel like you're not pinning your arms to your side, to your body. All right? Let those dumbbells extend to the outside of your hips. All right? Then come back up. Bring them, obviously, in front of your face. Less than five. There you go. Three, two, one. Time. All right, here we go, right? So this is what we got now, front squat position, guys. Front squat, right? Open up your feet, right? So we're gonna keep your dumbbells in front, point the toes out a little bit. We're squatting straight down for one, right? Front squats, right? Okay, two, right? It's gonna be RDLs. Move the hips back, slight bend at each knee. Hold the dumbbells in front of you, stand up for one. So dominating with this pattern, all right? Hip dominant exercise, okay? Last but not least, guys, right? We're just gonna do ISO holds, right? ISO holds. Right, 20 seconds on each side, right? You're gonna hold both dumbbells, right? And just hold in that ISO hold position. Right, here we go, right? You can start it, right? Top of the order. Right, at least for the lower half of our workout, right? Front squats, we're gonna begin. Here we go. Three, two, one, front squat position, right? Point those toes out a little bit, keep those dumbbells lifted, and we're squatting straight down, beating back up. There we go. Yo, deep front squats, keep those dumbbells high, out in front of your face. Good. Don't drop the dumbbells. Feel like you're keeping your chest lifted. Feel like it's not pulling you forward, right? A little bit more challenging because obviously this is more in the interior. Good, less than 10. Good, three, two, one. Right, here we go. We have our good mornings now. Good mornings, guys. Right, so we are good mornings, right? Feel like you're moving those hips back, right? Dominate this pattern, right? At least exercise with your hips, right? So you're gonna keep your dumbbells close towards the shin. Stand up for one, right? Here we go. Three, two, and begin, right? Here we go. Dumbbells, pull the shoulders back, right? Move those hips, stand up for one, right? Keep your upper back engaged. Right up, chin, stand up, two. Yeah. But less than 20 seconds, guys. Less than 20. Good. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Here we go. Do one. All right, here we go. ISO holds now, guys. ISO holds. All right, split that left leg forward. All right, get ready to get going, right? That's the next exercise we got. Right, less than 10 seconds before we start. Right, here we go. Less than 5, 2, run. All right, splitting ISO hold. Bring your left leg forward. Hold your dumbbells by your side. Right, keep dropping your back knee towards the ground. Right, your right leg, right, to feel like it's more of a challenge. Right, keep moving your front knee forward a little bit. Right, feel like you stand on the tail for the most part. If not, just hold it where you're at. Just get deep with that back leg. Right, and switch, right. Right leg forward, set the left foot back, right foot on both sides in this round. Good, there you go. Keep it going, keep it going. Good, nice, less than 10 seconds. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. 3, 2, 1, and time. Good, all right, top of the order, guys. Top of the order, front squats. Right, front squats. Here we go, less than 10. Right, keep those dumbbells out in front of you guys. Front squat deep, right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, front squat, go, here we go. Deep front squats, keep those dumbbells lifted and out in front of you, right, here we go. Keep it up, point those toes out a little bit, the feet out, right, drive your knees away from the body, think about breaking the band, right, you're trying to split the band, break the band in half. So going right down towards the ground, coming straight back up, right? Inhale and way down, guys. Breathe out at the top as you stand up. Wait, less than 10 seconds. Good. Keep going. Keep the dumbbells lifted. Time. Right, here we go. So we have our good mornings now, guys. Right, remember to dominate this exercise with your hips, right? Feel your hips move back, right? But don't put all the weight just on the heels, right? We're going 3, 2, 1, and begin. Good mornings. All right, here we go. Right, remember, right? You're standing up, dumbbells out in front. Come back up, slide back up to 1. There you go. Good. Up. Less than 15 seconds, guys. Nice job so far. Three, two, one. Good. All right. ISO holds, guys. ISO holds. ISO holds. All right, so with our ISO hold, we're bringing our left leg forward again, right halfway through the round, all right, we're switching. I'm wrapping it up. And go. All right, split your ISO hold, bring your left leg forward, all right, dumbbells by your side, right, here we go. Keep dropping that back knee towards the ground, guys, right, keep your chest lifted, shoulders back. Good, keep it up. Right, ready, and switch way halfway, there you go, switch way, right leg is forward now, good, keep breathing, good, keep control, good, less than 10, keep dropping that back knee, keep challenging yourself, less than 5, keep it up, hold, and time, nice, awesome job, guys, right, this is our last round, guys, all right, last round, all right. It up, right? So we're gonna go right into that front squat, guys. Front squat, hold those dumbbells out in front of you, right? Don't drop the dumbbells down, right? Still obviously challenge your upper body with postural strength here. Ready and go, right? Point the toes out a little bit, drive the knees away from the body, right? As you go down for your front squat, right? Keep them high. Good. Don't drop them, don't put them underneath the chin, keep them out in front of your face, eye level. Here we go. less than 20 seconds, guys. Keep pushing, keep working. Don't stop, don't stop. Less than 10 seconds, less than 10. Good, come on, less than 5 now, guys. And time. All right, we have our good mornings, guys. Good mornings, all right? Good mornings. All right, remember, still dominate the exercise with the hip. Do not feel like the dumbbells are getting too far away from your body as you guys go into your good mornings, right? Come and slide them right up the leg, bring it right back down, right? And repeat. Okay, here we go. Ready? And go. Here we go. Let's go. Good mornings. Slide it up. Stand up one. Breathe out. There you go. Inhale on the way down, guys. As you extend the dumbbells, right? Slide them down, right? Stretch your shins. Stand up and repeat. You go. Feel the hamstrings, feel the glutes, right? Here you go. Feel the hips push back. Here you go. Feel like you're not arching your lower back, guys, right? Keep your chin tucked, right? Or stare and gaze at something in front of you, right? 3, 2, and 1. Good. Awesome. All right. Last thing we got, guys. All right. Here we go. Iso holds now, right? Bring that left leg forward. Right, left leg is forward, right leg is back, less than 10 seconds. Right, here we go, 5, on and begin. All right, here we go, iso holds, last round, guys, last exercise. Right, good. Now, really just breathe, hold here, all right. Last 20 seconds on this left side, guys. Keep dropping that back knee, challenge that left leg a little bit more, keep dropping. Come on, keep going. And switch. Good. Right side, last thing we got, guys. Come on. There you go. Keep pulling the shoulders back. Don't let the weight pull you forward. Right? Maintain a neutral position. Good. Less than 10 seconds. Keep dropping. Good. Less than 5, guys. Keep holding. 3, 2, and time. Nice. There you go. Awesome job, everyone. That is it for today. So keep it going, guys, and we'll see you guys soon, all right?